My name is Josh Underhay. I'm a second year music major at UPEI. I play the trumpet. I learned a few different things, that different approaches to things like triple tonguing that I'm not too good at and things to work on.
I'm Lisa Sanderson. I'm in fifth year of a music education program at UPEI. Too often we get here on our island to see such, you know, see professional musicians come. It's great. Actually, I had a musical moment when the violin was doing the solo and then all the strings came in accompaniment pizzicato, and it was so quiet and so perfect with no, you know, real conducting. I thought it was pretty amazing to see that.
As I was preparing to come here and in my hotel room, the last thing I wanted to do is put on my boots and go outside, especially since it was such a gross, yucky, snowy, slushy evening. But as soon as you get here and meet new people and hear, see the talent and the exciting things that are happening, it's definitely very rewarding. And it's easy to sort of get the energy back, and you definitely feel they're excited because somebody new is going to hear them, and it's exciting for me too. So far it's going good. It's pretty tough pace, though. I don't know how Pincus does this all the time. I don't know how he keeps up that pace all the time. But it's been interesting playing in all those different halls and different, it's been fun meeting new people and seeing old friends too. That's part of the fun part of touring Canada. And looking forward to heading home soon though. See my dogs.